overall,
Nice. That's pretty good.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go for the women's 400 meter hurdles. Top three finishers, finishing third at the time of 103.91 for Norfolk State and Lane Rose. Finishing second at the time of 103.34 for Delaware, Kyla Hennessy. And your tied in at the time of 102.29 for Delaware State.
He almost tied up with the other guy.
Yeah. That guy.
Let's go, right?
Yeah, Roy.
Come on, Roy! Go, Roy!
Check it out.